Storm Herald was the Imperator-class battle titan of the Collegia Titanica, stationed on the world of Armageddon. Protecting the Hive city of Helsreach, Storm Herald would be piloted by the Princeps Majoris, Zarha Mancion, during the Third War of Armageddon. Forming a bond of respect and battle-forged camaraderie with Reclusiarch of the Black Templars, Merrick Grimaldus, the two would save each other's lives on numerous occasions during the defense of Helsreach. The so-called Crone of Invigilata would command the 19 Imperial Titans of her battle group with Storm Herald at its vanguard. Constantly resisting being subsumed by Storm Herald's machine spirit, Zarha would relent to its will after being buried amongst the Hive skyscrapers during a trap set by the Orcs. Reminded of her oath sworn to Grimaldus that she and Storm Herald would battle until the end, Zarha would be brought back from her near assimilation by the Titan spirit. Laying waste to the Orc machines of war throughout the Siege of Helsreach, Storm Herald would meet its match during its battle against the Orc Gargant, Godbreaker. Due to the haste of the Titan's moderati primus, Valian Casimir, Storm Herald's weapons would cause a power failure during the duel between the Titans. Killed by the moderati secundus, Lon, Casimir would not live long enough to witness the death of Storm Herald. Torn apart by Godbreaker, Zarhard would indeed fight until the end. With Storm Herald's corpse plundered by the Orc hordes, only its deeds to the Imperium remain. Stalwart in its defiance against the Xenos hordes, and an embodiment of the might of the Collegia Titanica.